First of all, I always think of the normal traditional classroom with four walls, but actually it just needs to suit the purpose of what you're trying to teach them. So you need to think about the actual subject you're teaching, the learning outcome, and the fact that we're using technology more and more actually enables us to have more flexibility in order to provide the best learning environment.